chilling down here. I don't know if that's him, but there's a little like piece of an island off to the right. There's something going on down there. I'm trying to get back to you guys. There's just skeletons here. I don't know if they're red or not. There's four of them. Ah, that's not bad. That's just kind of weird. Found him. Bomb in the air. I'm in the air. That guy was ghostly looking. What's going on? Caught in the fray. Behind you, behind you. What is that? Found what? Barrel. I'm a dead man. Where are you? We should just not even be over here by them. 'Cause that guy's not. So he says we have to fight them for those guys to spawn, I guess. Alright, where were we? We were on the right. The island up. Got no food. I don't even know where we were, right here. Whoa, Farrell. Trying to get over there. I feel like it was, I crossed over to that island, and then I went down here. I went over here. It's kind of like right in front of our boat, I thought. Now I'm in the water. It's like all the way over here. I see them. I'm coming back. Thank you. said defeated. Well, I just died. Alright, we just gotta get back there. Ian, don't die. One of them was defeated. Just gotta get over there. Is the other guy still alive? Probably. Over this way, right? It's gotta be over there. Okay. All right. The other guy still alive? Here's his skull right here. There's the one guy's skull right here, Ashenfell Bounty Skull. Where's the other guy? We would have gotten two skulls, so no. Here's the other one. Right here. Guys. Ian, come over here. There's a chest right there. Grab that skull. Right here. Boats this way. Yeah, come down this way. Crazy. Yeah. The chest of sorrow sells for like 3,200. You gotta bail. It doesn't cry constantly. It'll cry and then it'll stop and it'll. I don't know, like, if we can find some Ashen Guardians, just randomly on islands, but I mean, you don't want to be sailing around with all this shit. That was a cool map. I don't know where that map came from. I mean, if you put the chest of sorrows out on the out on the point, will it like cry into the ocean and not on your ship?